The Honeymoon Bridge is a wooden-covered bridge over the Ellis River in Jackson, New Hampshire. The bridge was built in 1876 by Charles Broughton and his son Frank, who owned a riverside dairy farm in Jackson. The bridge earned its nickname of Honeymoon Bridge, from the tradition of lovers kissing under it for good luck.